In Harnett County, a worker suffered critical injuries in an accident at a large distribution center used by Food Lion. Ad USA, which owns the warehouse, told us the incident happened this morning at its facility near I-95 just south of Dunn. The employee was taken to Betsy Johnson Hospital before being airlifted to another health care center for treatment. Company officials say they are investigating.